it's me. Well, I'm sorry. I know I messed up. But I just need you back here. Please. Come home.
Mum, is there any point in even unpacking? I told you, Graham's lifted the eviction order.
And how did you get Graham to agree to all that? Because I'm sure there's a few fellow evictees would love to know.
You got the house back, babe?
Yeah, friends in high places.
So anyway, I've got some good news. I'm getting married.
Oh, wow, congratulations.
Graham, that's amazing news. Can I be the bridesmaid? Oh, well, at least somebody's excited.
I'm excited. I'm made up for you.
Well, look, if you fancy it, we're all over the pub.
Well, we just need to get moved in first.
So how did you get this place back? You got something on Graham, have you?
Oh, he obviously felt sorry for us.
And why have you moved out of the farm?
Because it was getting crowded up there and none offered, so...
And that's not what happened.
Grumpy!
Hey.
Oh, what happened to you? You stink like a pug.
Bad night, was it?
Can you help us unpack?
Well, if it's all right with your mum.
No, it isn't. There's something weird.
Right, is there something going on you two aren't telling me about?
Shouldn't you be at the pub? Something?
Is that everything?
Yeah, so you can go now.
Mum?
It's all right, kid.
No, it's not. Why are you having a go at him?
Sarah, go upstairs, please.
Look, just because you've fallen out with him doesn't mean I have to.
Sarah, I said go upstairs.
Mum, it's not fair. Why should I get dragged into your stupid argument?
Because you've got no idea what he's
yes,
done.
Yes, because you won't tell me.
Sarah, just do as your mum says and go upstairs.
What is going on?
Go on.
Don't use my kids to worry way back in here.
I just want to talk.
I don't want you anywhere near us.
I know you can't forgive me and I don't blame you. But you can't stop me from seeing the children.
Yeah, I can. You stay away from me and my kids. Or I'll tell them what you did. I'll tell everyone. Now get out.